Hugh Hefner will be buried next to Marilyn Monroe. Hugh Hefner is getting a happy ending, spending the sweet hereafter next to Marilyn Monroe. The Playboy founder, who died Wednesday at age 91, will be buried next to the magazine's very first cover star, according to People. Head bought the plot next to Monroe's at Westwood.